Back in action, we back in the action, boys.
NameBran, I didn't even notice you were gone.
Didn't miss you, Jimmy, at all. Jesus. Now, let me just start off by saying, what a comeback story for the ages, dude. Like Darth Vader in Return of the Jedi, we back in action. Like King Kong in 1993's King Kong, what a classic. Like Mustafa in The Lion King. Truth be told, they actually all died in those movies. However, ask me what's up right now. Yeah, we ain't dead. We never dead. The NameBran fam's back in action, back in the action. We marking the game the greatest of all time. Y'all are the goats, and forever here on out, I will never leave you again. Now, answering your questions, NameBran, what happened? Here's the story real quick in a nutshell. I actually mean a nutshell. So long story short, what happened to the channel? Your boy was shut down once again a week ago today because apparently YouTube didn't like the lean custom Yeezy videos that we did. And that's what happened. Literally, long story short, that's what happened. They took down 3 Yeezy lean videos, equaling 3 strikes on my channel, equaling NameBran's termination. However, more important than the termination story, I think the real story that we have to address here is how we're back in action today. Y'all want to grab some popcorn for this one? This story is a movie, dude. But it is really quite simple. I woke up one morning, last Tuesday I think it was, and I saw a notification on my phone saying, NameBran, your channel's been terminated. Now don't get me wrong, man, I'm not fake. Like, I did panic. I puked twice in my bed, I had a panic attack, and literally pooped my pants. But after regaining my composure, man, I knew what I had to do. I had to fight for the NameBran fam, which began my journey. I first traveled through the 7 levels of the candy cane forest. Past the sea of whirly twirly gumdrops, man. Then I walk through the Linket. Wait, nah, shoot! Sorry, that is a quote from Elf. Nah, for real though, man, real talk. Oh, sorry, there is a damn long train right now, if y'all can hear that. I hate the interruption right now, but I love just seeing the train. I used to look at those and be like, wow. I remember seeing those when I had a YouTube channel. Anyway, back to the story. So really, man, I woke up that morning. I was in absolute distraught. You know what I mean? Despair. What's another big word? It was irretrievable to retrieve my thoughts again. That was sick. And pretty much, you guys helped so much. I have been getting so much support on Instagram. If you guys don't know and haven't really followed through or didn't know what happened, it's probably because you didn't follow me on Instagram. It's right here. I try to give you updates all the time. And to be honest, guys, I didn't think I'd get my channel back. I have a big, big thank you that goes out to you guys, though, man. YouTube saw the support that you guys give me. YouTube also, like, inevitably saw that I wasn't actually doing anything wrong. But thank you for the support anyway. And also my network, Broadband TV. We all teamed up together. That's you guys. To get this channel back, and I can't thank you guys enough. Seriously, I woke up this morning to an email seeing that my channel was back, man, and I literally burst out in tears. And I never cry, man. I cried to James Bond when he never got to get with that girl, but hey, that's other thoughts, though. You know what I mean? Anyway, man, what we just faced was a little speed bump. Tiny mountain. Huge mountain, actually. Mount Everest. Literally the gates of hell is what I just experienced. Let's just not play it down. However, we're back to our regular programming, man. I appreciate you guys so much once again. If you guys want to smash the like button, please do that. Leave tons of positive vibes down below because we are just going to kill it from here. And also, there is some good things that come out of, like, me getting destroyed with no income. Like, literally, they took all my income, right? So I was like, what am I gonna do? So one, I started making really bad Instagram videos.
So it's been a week since YouTube shut down, man. How are you feeling?
How about you don't ask me how I'm feeling and ask me what's cooking? How about that? Yeah, follow me.
In the bathroom again?
Don't hate the player, hate the game, bud.
My God, dude, what have you done?
Yeah, toilet bowl cereal with Jordans in it.
First off, not cooking. Second, those are just crushed up Doritos, not cereal.
Premium blend Doritos.
Let me guess.
I couldn't afford cereal, man. I'm under hard times right now.
I think I see what's going on with you, man.
You don't think they're gonna like it, or what?
I don't think they will. I think you're sad. I think you're scared. You know, YouTube censored you, and you're feeling bad about it. But this is Instagram, and they love you here. They won't censor you. All right, now show me that good old, wild, crazy NameBran that everyone loves. Show me the fireworks, you know what I mean?
Oh man, you're right. You're right.
Oh my God, what are you doing? I said fireworks, not fire.
What do you mean? This is fire and it works. It was kind of funny. But also, I spent like 2 days creating the dopest merch website and the dopest merch for y'all that I'm gonna try to put up by Friday. So just know that merch is coming real soon. Lots of updates on Instagram and also on the channel. Now back to our regular programming once again. Let's get into an unboxing or something, man. First off, man, to express my utmost appreciation for you guys. Oh man, it's good to be back. To express my appreciation for you guys, I'm gonna be giving these sneakers away to one of you guys at What are we at right now? At 350,000 subscribers. We're almost at 300,000. Should we just do it at 300,000? Screw it, man. 300,000 subscribers. We're gonna be giving these out. I think we're 1,500 away. So to enter, all you guys gotta do is follow my Instagram, leave positive vibes down below, and give a thumbs up. That's all I ask you guys. I appreciate you so much. I was actually gonna give these out. This is for the real MVPs right now. If you guys don't know, while I was gone, I made a NameBran V2 channel, which I actually ended up taking down to hopefully get this channel back. But in that channel, I said if we can get to 10,000 subscribers, I'll be giving these away. That channel's no more. So 300,000. Thank God we still have you guys. Subscribers on this channel will be giving these out. The blue tints. I appreciate you guys so much. I can't even say how good it feels to be back, man. We also got an unboxing. This video ain't over. I'ma just chill on the floor with y'all today, man. I feel like being personal with this stuff. You know, it seems like a POV angle. That's how they perfect the shot, eh? Perfect. Good to know. Anyway, the stuff I'm about to show you guys is actually stuff that I ordered before my channel was shut down. I haven't been shopping on Supreme for the past couple weeks because I've been broke. However, our cash flow is back, which is really sick. I'm down to collect again. So I actually showed this stuff on the channel NameBran V2 that I just talked about. However, the majority of you guys didn't see. One of these pieces none of you have seen, actually. But I tried to do a challenge. I made up this challenge before my channel was shut down of what can I buy release day on Supreme for $100? Like, what is the cheapest items I can buy? And you guys know release day, it like stuff just goes like that. So I tried to put a bunch of stuff in my cart just to see what we could get. So we're gonna call this like the cheapest items I could buy. $100 or less or something. Yeah, I think that'd be sick. Anyway, boys, here's the Supreme pickups. I'm so stoked because I was literally, if you guys watched any of the videos on NameBran V2, I was talking about selling my Supreme room. I had to talk about selling all my sneakers. I was down in the dumps. All my revenue, all my cash was gone. I don't save money. I had a credit card to max that out. So thankfully, I guess I could pay that off. That's sick. But yeah, let's get into it, boys. Ah, I'm so stoked. Please leave positive stuff down below. Let's get into the first thing, which actually wasn't under $100. However, I really wanted it, but I'm actually going to sell it now because it doesn't fit well. We got this Supreme crew neck right here. Now, I've had a crew neck from Supreme before, and it was really dope. However, they're really thick, and they make you look like a box. And I thought because this was spring-summer collection, this one might be a little bit thinner. It wasn't, because Supreme can never make things that look anyone look good. Anyway, that's another story. We got this one right here, though, man. It's got the Supreme at the back. Anyone who wants to buy this, I want to just sell this to a subscriber. I hate using eBay, and if anyone wants to buy this for, like, a pretty good price, I'm not going to, like, go absolute retail. But a pretty good price, I got you guys. Just all white Supreme right here. Honestly, I'm not gonna lie as well. The only other reason I'm not actually keeping this is because, bro, I bleed a lot. I like bleed out my nose constantly. Either I'm bleeding out my nose or I'm pooping out my butt, and I never even know when it's gonna come. So inevitably, white's gonna get dirty. You know what I mean? All right, this POV angle started to creep me out. Let's bring it up a bit. So that's the first pickup. Not really going with our challenge, but this thing was so sick. They had a bunch of other colorways. I'm like, bro, I'm getting the white. You guys, let me know if that is. Now, next up, I'm really, really stoked to show you guys this. This one, we got a hat. It was like, honestly, it was like really cheap on the website, but with shipping to Canada and all that and the taxes and fees, it turned out to be $80 American. But we got this very, very sick mesh hat right here, which I'm also gonna sell because it doesn't fit at all. It's got like world famous 2018 on the back, which is the year. I thought that was pretty sick. It's got the white Supreme, unlike the black Supreme right here. So that's what I really wanted. We also got a flaming baseball for whatever reason. That's dumb. That's stupid. Anyway, I probably will be selling this too, but that's another thing we got off relief to stay on Supreme for like $100. It was a steal. It wasn't. It was $80 American. It came out to like $100 Canadian. Ridiculous. And last thing we got, boys, I want to make this video 10 minutes, dude. I was uploading stuff once again. I'm going to keep referencing this on the old channel that I had, and I wasn't even getting stuff to 10 minutes because I was getting money anyway. And I was like, bro, this sucks. I just wish getting that 10-minute mark was still a thing, you know? But it is now. Appreciate you. Y'all already know what this is. I think it's reselling for a pretty penny. And honestly, I was gonna sell it right away. However, I got my income back. I'm now a YouTuber lifestyle again. We got the Supreme lighter right here that I'm definitely keeping. Actually, funny story. God bless my mom. She saw me pick this up in the video. She knew I was broke, so she bought me some Zippo lighter fluid so we could light this thing up, bro. We got a sticker at the back in case you want to resell it. You peel it off carefully, and then you put it back on if you ever want to resell it. Quick tip. Doesn't work for condoms. Those will not go back in a package. I already tried. Damn, things are expensive. Anyway, let me get the lighter fluid. Let's set this thing ablaze. All right, so let me just start off by saying, because I don't know what goes on YouTube anymore, I do not promote putting Zippo fluid in your lighter because it might be dangerous. It's dangerous, kids. Precautions everywhere. Caution signs all over the screen. Don't know how to do that, NameBran? Editing room? No? Shoot. I used to actually have a Zippo collection, so I'm quite known to know how to, like, put together Zippos like a boss, also while shaking really hard, but you just, like, drench the thing like this. You just spray the fluid. You see that? That's somewhat cool. I wish we had the POV angle for this shot right here. Check this out.
Oh, that is so sick, dude.
I used to know lighter tricks and stuff, like this one and then the other one. You just like, I don't know. Watch this. We want to take away the flame and bring it back. Oh, yeah, that was dope. I'll make an Instagram video of that. Anyway, that is our last pickup for today, man. We got those Supreme items from the drop. We're gonna keep shopping Supreme, gonna keep doing a lot of other stuff. I'm talking right now, filling up empty space to get this hopefully to 10 minutes. I wanna ask you guys down below though, first off, if you're stoked to have me back, man, please let me know. I got so, so much support from you guys, just being like, where's NameBran? Like, I feel like you and I both went through this thing of like, you don't understand how much you love something until it's gone. I know I 100% experienced that. Like, I appreciated this beyond belief, but now I'm like, I'm a new person. I'm rejuvenated. I'm like Oprah Winfrey in the flesh. He was white and a boy. But yeah, man, thank you guys so much. I do want to ask you guys what kind of videos you want to see. I got a whole bunch of ideas that I was cooking in my brain when we were off. I started working on how to do cool edits and stuff because I knew I was going to make another channel at one point. And if I didn't get this back, this day is so surreal to me because we actually got the channel back. And last thing I want to say, man, please, please keep updated with our merch drop. I'm so stoked to hopefully be doing like weekly merch stuff for you guys, man. You've been asking for so long and I've been ignoring it, and it finally just took me having a couple days off to finally get it done. So that's coming real soon. Instagram's right here. Check out those cool Instagram videos I started putting up. We gained our followers quite a bit while we were gone. Appreciate y'all for watching. NameBran fam, so strong. We're marking the game the greatest of all time. What a comeback story, man. What a comeback. I feel like the kids in Sandlot right now. You know what I mean? Can't remember if they ended up winning any baseball games in that movie, but I feel like them when they got their ball from their dog. They got the ball from that dog finally. You know what I mean? That was dope. Then they met like Babe Ruth or something. Sick movie. Still trying to fill up time. You guys know how it goes. 10 minutes. Appreciate y'all for watching. I'll see you later. If this isn't at 10 minutes, I'll do another clip. Blah. Ha. Yeah, we're back.